Hi, welcome to my new Sudoku game. I'm just going to give it a quick go. I'm going to be focusing on this cell over here. So one, start off with one. Where does one go? One could possibly go over here and here and here. Two, three. Three can only go in this cell over here because it can't go in these two cells over here and it can't go in these two cells. So three over here. Four, five, six. So six can go over here, six can go over here, six can go over here, seven, eight, nine. So nine can go over here and over here. Now focus on this cell over here. So one, two. So two can only go in this cell, and this cell, and this cell, and this cell. Sorry, you can't go in these two because we've got this one over there. We've got this two over here. So you can't go in these two. So it's two over here, two over here, two over here. Four. Where could four go? So four can't go here. And can't go here. So four can go over here, and four can go over here. Five. So five can go over here, and over here. Six. So six can go over here, and six can go over here. Seven. Seven can go in either boxes. Eight, nine can go over here. And go over here, go over here, go over here. The next one. So one can go over here, one can go over here, one can go over here. Two can go over here, two can go over here, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Eight can go over here. Eight can go over here. And eight can go over here. Nine. Can't get nine. So start over here. Cell over here. One, two. So two can go over here. Two can go over here. And here. And here. Three, so three can go over here, three can go over here, three can go over here. Four, so four can go over here and over here. Five, six, seven, eight. Eight over here and eight over here. Nine. Excellent. Now one can go over here, one can go over here, two, Actually, you can go over here, and here, and here, and here, and here. Three. So three can go over here, and here. Four, five. Five can go over here, and over here, and over here. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Focus on this cell over here, one. So one can go over here and over here. One can go over here and over here and over here. Two. So two could potentially go over here and over here and over here and over here. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Focus on this cell over here. One. So one can go over here, and over here, and over here, and over here. Two. So two could potentially go over here, and over here. Three. Three can go over here. And over here, and over here, and over here. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. So nine go over here. 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 One. So one can go over here. One can go over here. And one can go over here. Two, three, four. Four could go over here. And here. Five, six, seven. Eight. Nine. 9. Last cell, 1. So 1 can go over here. 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 And 1 can go over here. 2, 3. So 3 can go over here. Four can go in all the cells. Five. Six. Seven. Seven can go on all the cells. Eight. Eight can go on all cells. Nine. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm going to focus on these two cells. And the reason why I'm going to be focusing on these two cells is because they both have 7 and 9. 7 and 9. So potentially, the only two possible numbers that can go into these cells are 7 and 9. So therefore, I'm going to eliminate all the potential nines and sevens over here. So yeah. Now I'm gonna look around, see if another 7 and 9. So 7 and 9 needs to be moved over here. 7 and 9. So you got 2. So 2 can fit over here in this cell. Remove that. We have 5 can fit in that one. Now I'm just going to readjust it. So again, take the 2 over there. 5. Over here we have 7 and 8, 7 and 8. So again, 7 and 8, only two numbers I can fit into these lines, 7 and 8. Therefore, this must be 9. This must be 7. So remove all the sevens. That's a 2. That's a 5. That's a 6. That's a 1. That's a 3. That's a 9. So what we should have over here, this is a 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. This is a 4 at the top. That's a 7. So yeah, that's correct. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. That's a 6. That's a 4. Focus on this cell. So 2, move 2 away from that. Move 9 away from that. 3 so remove 3 away from that. This is 8. This must be 4. This must be 2. So 9, 3. So let's have a look at this cell over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is over here. 7. 7's over here. 8, 9. 9's over here. So what am I missing? 1 over here. Over here. 1. 1 could potentially go over here. 2. This is 2. This is 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 over here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. Let's have a look at this cell over here. 1. So 1 can't go over there. 1 can't go over there. 1 can't go over there. 2. So 2 can go over here. 3. So 3 can go over here. 4. Six, 7 can't go over here. 8 is 8. 9, 1 is over here. 7's over here. So this is 7. This is 8. I'm going to move on to this cell over here. One. So one can't go over there. 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 Two. Three. 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 Four. Four. Five. So five. Go over here. Six. Seven. Eight. Eight can't go over here. Eight can't go over here. Eight can't go over here. Nine. Okay, let's have a look at this cell over here. One. So one can't go over here. One can't go over here. One can't go over here. Two. Two goes over here. Three. So three can't go over there. Three can't go over there. Three can't go over here. Only possible if they can goes over here. Four. Four over here. Five. Five. Five can go over here. Six. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Where can six go? Six, six, six. So seven can go over here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So what I'm missing? Seven. Look at this one over here. Two, three, four, five, 5 goes over here. 6. Goes over here. 7. Eight. 1 goes over here. 8 goes over here. 1 goes over here. 9 goes over here. 1 goes over here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. There you go. I finished it. Thank you for watching.